Thanks for joining me today for What's Trending Trevor, as I simply look to bring you some videos ranging from amazing plays, funny kids, tricks, and much more. Let's dive right into it. As we all know, the Cowboys lost this past weekend to a very good Arizona Cardinals team. Now, I wonder how one fan felt. Here's a clip of him last week when the Cowboys lost to the Washington Redskins. The guy goes berserk, ripping things down, smashing his television, and totally remodeling his house. Is this how true sports fans are supposed to act? If so, I think I'll stick to bandwagoning because I like my kitchen table. I also wonder where he watched this past Sunday's game at. This weekend, Heritage High School had a state playoff game. As the corner kick takes flight to the front of the goal, the goalie, with the help of the crossbar, makes an unbelievable stop, and the ball is headed out a couple yards. But then, Logan Shuttle with a bicycle kick, 27 yards out for the score. What a kick. He makes it look so easy. Now, trick plays seem like they are being used more than ever this year. Check out Indiana State here as they look to return the kickoff. First, the ball is muffed, then six players get into a huddle and make the kicking team guess who has the ball, and it worked to their advantage, being returned 35 yards and helping Indiana State set up the game-winning field goal against Missouri State. A lot of people don't like NASCAR because it's driving on a track and making lefts constantly. Well, this weekend in Texas, we got to see a right, but it wasn't in the car. With Keselowski causing Gordon to spin out and finish 29th, he wasn't too excited. After Gordon has a couple words with Keselowski, Kevin Harvick jumps in with the push and punches the throne. You can see the drivers and pit crew members grabbing uniforms and trying to hit whatever they can get their hands on. After driving for 3 hours though, who doesn't have a little frustration they need to let out? But hey, at least it wasn't all lefts at Texas this weekend. That's what I have for you today on What's Trending Trevor. Be sure to check out me every week as I'm always on the search for those wow, no way, and did that just happen videos.